Is it kicking? How you people doing tonight? We're Ugly Mustard. And
our Latin girl is losing.
This is just lard.
Man, I cannot roll.
Is it fucking alive? They said I was getting pretty close to being due before I came here tonight, so hopefully we'll make it through the night without popping this motherfucker out. But if it happens, fuck it. Glad you guys came out tonight. I want to thank Dead Industry for doing the show tonight. Those guys kicked some serious ass, as well as Slow Roosevelt, as always. We got merchandise and crap and shit over there, so buy it out. Sodomagan, huh? Yeah, we're getting requests, so we'll probably do some shit, whatever you want to fucking hear.
I think some maggots are gonna come out of you or something.
Let's do something new. Yeah, I know I told you I was on the pill. I know I told you it would be okay. My tubes were tied. I'm fucking teasing you guys about this for quite a while, but we have been working on songs for the new album, and we have been recording for the new album. This is another song that we just finished up. I can't remember what the fuck it's called because we just wrote it. So y'all can name this one. What do you want to call it? Fat Bitch? This song is called Fat Bitch. Thank you. cellophane. I think we're gonna do something maybe familiar to you guys.
This song is played on the Eagle.
Thank you. boards was gonna be this fucking messy, I wouldn't have fucked him in the first place. Yeah, but my pussy hurts.
I'll bring her up here.
Damn.
I'm pissed because my fucking stroke, one of my strokes fucked up.
Hey, it does taste pretty okay.
I'll be right back.
Kind of like a placenta cocktail. I guess we can continue on with the music portion of the show. I think there's a few more up here. Here's one. I'll be farting those out all night. Get that goddamn thing out of here. Okay, we can stop fucking around now. Who's got a light? Light up, Johnny. It's a head. What are we doing next?
Mouse.
All right. We'll do Mouse then.
You come on, you're better for you. You come on, you're like Chris Rock.
that's the very best part.
Yeah.
remind you again, we got some merchandise for sale over there, some new t-shirts. I saw some guy wearing that over there somewhere, one of the new ones. I like the long sleeves one. I think I'm going to have to nab one. And I think if you don't have a CD already, I think you can find a way to get one over there at the booth. Blowjob. Do the burp. Yeah, that's it. Let me see that thing. Thank you. I'm stealing it. That's pretty cool. I dig that. Thanks, son. Alright, you paid your aren't fucking burning money. What are we doing next? Anyone? What are we gonna do next? Friend. Thank you. spell, but you're right.